In our professional lives, we often depend on automatic processes and quick decisions. For example, when designing an imaging system, we might immediately turn to materials or manufacturers we've previously used, overlooking alternative options that may provide a better result. Our unconscious mind, influenced by our background, culture, and personal experiences, processes a vast amount of information, enabling us to make snap assessments of our environment. This speed comes from utilizing instinctual shortcuts and generalizations, which, while efficient, are not always accurate, particularly for decisions that require thoughtful analysis. Simply put, our unconscious mind is highly susceptible to bias. We may unknowingly make quick judgments about people based on characteristics such as gender, ethnicity, and social status. This bias leads us to unconsciously favor those who resemble us, which affects the fairness and objectivity of our decisions. In professional settings, it can result in skewed preferences for certain groups in recognitions, promotions, awards, and more. Achieving true excellence in optics and photonics requires selecting candidates from a wide array of backgrounds. But unfortunately, unconscious bias can limit this diversity. Studies show that we can mitigate bias by pausing to reflect on our decisions, employing counter-stereotypical imagery, broadening our networks, and enhancing our cultural understanding. We encourage you to fight against unconscious bias by raising your awareness, enlarging your professional community, and shifting from a fit mentality to one that values addition. By doing so, we can create a more inclusive, equitable environment in optics, photonics, and related fields, ensuring that we celebrate and honor the full spectrum of talent and perspectives within our community.